Stan Douglas is a Canadian artist who came to prominence in the early 1990s. His work is largely about and set in Vancouver, where he's from. He makes films and photographs, looking largely at how images can be constructed, how he can use technology to point out the differences between images as they're seen by human beings, as they're seen and understood by us with our brains and our understanding of context, and how they're seen by machines such as cameras and movie cameras. The works in the exhibition range from Der Sandmann, which is one of Stan's earliest works from 1995, which is set in a Berlin Schrebergarten, an allotment garden, and looks at both at E.T.A. Hoffmann's story, The Sandmann, and Freud's theories of repression and anxiety. The show then goes through Stan's career selecting works and ends with a work finished about a week ago, which we're very excited to show, the Second Hotel Vancouver, which is a huge image constructed from lots and lots of photographs taken both now and in the past, which look to reconstruct a hotel from Vancouver from the 1950s. Stan Douglas's work is compelling, beautiful, very, very complex. It is deeply intelligent work, and it's very demanding of our intelligence. The more you look at it, the more you can look at it. It does give of itself easily on a level of beauty and interest, but it rewards further study, and it's one of those bodies of works that comes back to you when you least expect it. You'll be turning a corner somewhere, and one of Stan's images will pop back into your mind.